Good morning. Today is okay.
He tried to chew this part. See, he did. What did you? That dog.
Momo, you did susu in the sofa. Today is April 11, 2016. Today is a Monday, beginning of the week, where I don't have to worry because I don't go to any office. Some people term it as being jobless, yes, but we do have a job. And today I'm going to show you how Monday looks like for a jobless person. So we begin the day with a nice brunch, and we like to eat rice in the morning. Rice with awesome fish curry. So for a jobless person, Monday can start at 11 o'clock. No office. The best thing about Mondays is you feel good, you feel awesome, you feel great. You're not grumpy, you're not I feel good, so good, I feel good. I don't have to worry about meeting my stupid boss. I don't have to worry about my unpaid salary, beton. I don't have to worry about meeting my awful, stupid co-workers. I don't have to worry about filling up papers which mean nothing. Brunch is over. Now I relax and drink green tea. So I just took bath at 1:15 p.m.
Anniversary.
Going to work now at 3 p.m. Me getting some payments and she giving work to her tailors. It's so windy. It's a sunny and a windy day in Haplong. Nice to walk. Now eating aloo chaat.
It sounded like a ghostbuster with a ghost sighting. Now eating aloo chaat.
Back at home now, and so I'll wash down all the junk that I've eaten with some dahi. Now we go for a walk with the dogs and they're very excited. Megha, are you excited? Just returned after walking the dogs. How was the walk, Momo? So we just finished having dinner and now I'll sit down to edit today's vlog and make a song. So this was our Monday. So let us know how your Monday was.